contact at the Tenenhook. Let's go. Those hostages aren't going to rescue themselves. Move up. Roach, target at your 2 o'clock. They're popping smoke. These guys are thermal objects. They're clear of the smoke.
Spotted by the long red dumpster.
Friendly fire! Friendly fire!
Target neutralized.
All teams be advised, these guys are gonna step up. They're using thermal optics to see through the smoke. Contact to the southwest. Grenade, move! Roach, contact near the barrels.
Hotel 6, be advised. Hostages have been confirmed at your location along with possible explosives. Over.
Copy that. All teams check your fire. Don't know what's behind these doors.
Check your fire!
Movement! Contact, you're 1 o'clock.
Are inserting now to dismantle the SAM sites. Get your team ready for phase two of the operation. Hunter 2-2, this is Punisher Actual. All EOD teams are cleared for landing.
Roger, Punisher. Hunter 2-2 copies all.
Punisher, all flights in vicinity of grid 255202. Local airspace is secure. I repeat, local airspace is secure. Proceed on course to target area along route November 2.
Punisher, this is Hunter Actual. Hunter 2-2 is going to secure the SAM site at the southwest corner of main deck. Hunter 2-3 is proceeding towards the Derrick building to disarm the explosives.
Punisher Actual to all strike teams. All SAM sites neutralized. Repeat, all SAM sites have been neutralized.
Blue sky in effect.
Six fleets mopping up. Time to move in. Long history of this building. Not much of it pretty. It started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. The place is filled with living casualties of the last war, which I swear I thought we'd won. And I suppose it's all a day at the races. You back the losing horse and this is where you end up. 627's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose.